What's up YouTube? So we're back with a new video now by title. You can already tell. But before we start, hit the like button, subscribe, and let's begin with my video. So we first saw Ella, you know, leaving a story on Instagram and it's saying, you know, no more videos with Nadia, okay? Now he later on went on TikTok and made a live video, which he, you know, spoke much onto, you know, what's going on between them. And looks like it's now over with Eli and Nadia. You never know, they could, you know, sit down, talk about their differences. But as for now, he tried to flirt with Benet, as you guys are going to be seeing. You know, he is more interested on going on a date with Benet, so it's a whole bunch, you know. Basically he threw his shot to Benet, so yeah, that's it. Anyways, enjoy the video and let me catch you within or at the end of the video. Don't forget to leave your thoughts down below, let me know what you guys think, and don't forget to like this video.
Yo Benet, you single? Benet, you single?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We ain't trying to match this time. But they so blind. I am.
He almost bit the bottom of his chin and ripped the board.
You okay, Eli?
If I lose, I gotta take Benet on a date. We not losing though, so it don't matter. Come on.
What did you just say?
Come on, y'all. Come on. We not losing. We got him.
Hey.
Good morning. Yes, yes. They talk about lose, y'all. Y'all are sneaky. Ba-da-ba.
Eli.
Ba-da-ba.
What?
You feel me? My nigga said.
My boy!
You feel me?
I'm fucking dead.
Hey, that's my boy right there. Y'all hear me? Yo!
Elijah.
How you know?
Eli.
You don't say my name like that.
No, it's Sterling. It ain't Sterling.
Oh, my bad.
Alright.
Eli Sterling.
Alright, there we go. There we go. Now we good. We good. We good now.
My bad.
Which I, damn. Damn, Eli?
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Once again. Now my time here is up. I gotta go. I gotta get ready.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Listen, listen. Listen. Listen, 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 listen. You listening?
Again, Nia.
Are you listening? Are you listening?
Yeah.
I said, if I lose, I gotta take Benet on a date. That's why they won't try to let me win. They stop my point. I've been stopped right here. Like,
damn, big ass.
No, they cheating. If I win, I'm gonna take Benet on a date. If I win,
I gotta go.
Oh my God, yo. Nigga be taking a W.
You like three times.
Nigga be taking, that's twice.
You lost twice. We lost twice, literally. We played three times. We lost twice.
No, I did it. I lost one time.
No, we went. You won the first time.
No, I'm not.
No more videos. No. Told you, no more videos. No videos. Long story short, I just don't get the respect I think I deserve. That's it. That's all it is.
You said what, Brandon?
If I ain't supposed to get respect, then hey, so be it. I feel like I deserve respect, though, in certain aspects of the game. I just don't get none of it. That's all. Long story short. And I agree, we all saw. I mean, shit, if y'all
ain't
gonna lie,
still vlogging? This is gonna be the end of it? Tip and discovery?
Yeah. Well, true, if you vibe, you should set boundaries. It's just facts. So boundaries was set, but they just got broken. Here we are. I'm getting Elgato, I just said that. My fault. I didn't mean to say it like that, but yeah, okay, I got him. That's type of PC. Well, you should have been more naive. Everybody get naive. That's just life. I was just gonna dance. She is dead.
Don't.
You know what I'm saying?
Keep that in there.
You got your little toxic ways. I mean, if y'all want to be a whole buck with y'all, what you saying? There's something toxic. There's something toxic about doing.
She grown.
There's something toxic about doing. I ain't even lie to y'all. It probably gonna sound toxic because I say I don't got no toxic traits. I'm not saying I don't got no toxic traits. It's just like I lived and I learned a lot. So it's like I know right from wrong and I know what can get me in trouble and what can't. You feel me? I know the little shit. You feel me? So I really don't know what's my toxic trait. Cause cheating is it's an option, not a mistake. So. I really don't know, bro. I feel like I do got toxic traits, though. I feel like I do. I feel like everybody do, to a certain point. But I really just can't pinpoint. I'm like, it's not nothing crazy that I do, because I really be chilling. I just be wanting respect. That's all. Respect me, I respect you. That's all. Nah, y'all, I don't even want love, bro. I just want some real shit. Like, I don't even want to, like, man.
You gotta wait, bro. You can't, that's not
follow
your
mouth. I don't want to be, like, I'm trying to think about what I want to say, bro, without, like, you feel me? Bro, fuck it. You can't say that, still be on your bullshit. Nah, bro, I just want some respect, bro. That's all, bro.
I hit different when you can't. Ah, fool, you trying to change the horn to the housewife. It hit different, ain't gonna never.
I know what you talking about, but man, never go like that.
It's not even that though, Reno. Like, it's not even though, like.
Nah, butter, you.
I just want a partner in crime though, like Bonnie and Clyde.
It can be the partner in crime.
Bonnie and Clyde.
It can be the partner in crime.
Nothing got going right, you bitch.
Yeah, it could be that.
Lovely is real, baby.
Damn, phone of hurt. Phone of
that. Ain't gonna make the right, man.
Hey, look, it can be, you know, it can be that, but it just can't be. Back, it just can't be what you want it to be, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you think it shit finna be, I don't think it's gonna be like that, though. You know? What you probably looking for? I don't think that's going, you know. And I ain't even saying like it's really. It ain't even your fault either, cause you just got. But you gotta take shit for it is what it is, bro. Shit, not rocket science out here. I was just telling this to my brother, motherfucker, telling the world. But it's
they know more like
a motherfucker telling you, oh yeah, we just friends.
I still got some red in my heart.
Bitch, take it for what it is.
I still got a little bit of red in my heart. Like my shit half black, half red.
Take it for what it is though. Like motherfuckers telling you what it is, and you keep trying to dick ride, and you gonna get your fucking feelings hurt your damn self. They telling you what it is, you're not listening. Mm-hmm. You're not taking shit for what it is. It hit different.
Mm-hmm.
Different. Now you out this bitch just hurt, like.
Stop saying I'm hurt, bro.
I'm telling you, it's really hurt.
Not stop. Fuck it, bro. I am.
It ain't. When you gotta be. It's hurt, gang. Like,
damn.
It ain't gotta be hurt by no bitch. It ain't gotta be hurt by none of that. Bitch is hurt. Hurt's hurt. What you saying? You can't tell me nothing, bitch. Hurt. What you trying to tell me? I'm hurt by the bitch? No. Nigga, it's way deeper than that. What are you talking about?
Man, that shit be crazy. It ain't gonna work like that, basically.
More shit like, it's also shit like this, you know? It's also shit like reality is what it is, and I know what reality is. But the social is not reality. It's like the social and reality is two different things. Social is like this. Reality is like this and this. It's like this in reality.
You know that.
And social is just this. We only showing them this, but it's not. We ain't showing them this.
So why are you being delusional?
You think so?
You acting like a little bitch. Yes, I do think so.
You know, you just told me what it was. You know what it is.
Because I thought I called
you right. You just told me what it was.
You just told me what it was.
Is real, baby.
You just told me what it was. Just now.
You know what's going on.
Nah, I'm funny. I'm being dead ass. Jano dead serious.
I'd be tender about one of y'all too. Like, don't even, like, if it was one of y'all, I'd do the same shit. Like, I don't be playing with my
crazy shit. Like, it's like, y'all, look, once I get to, you know, sit back, peep stories, see what's really going on.
I'd be doing the same thing if it was y'all.
See what they really trying to do?
If it was y'all, I'd be doing the same thing. Like, promise.
Man, watch when you move around. All right. Watch when you move around. Now you want to eat dead. No, I'm calling the shots. Get the fuck out my face. No, get the fuck out my face. Like,
no, we cool. We could be gang. All that other shit be trauma. Shit cool.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. See, Jano like he like the devil when I write shit. Jano is like, he's like the red angel on the right shoulder. You feel me? And then like, I'm like the white angel on the left shoulder. Right? That's really how it is, bro.
Damn, you talking about who hurt me? That's hurt. I thought that was real. I thought I was being dead. I did a bit. Shit.
Nah, you been
I done been hurt a lot of times. I just don't say shit. I just learn from it. Shit. I just learn a lot of shit. Shit.
Come on. Bar,
it's also some shit. I don't even want shit to be like that. It's just like, I like just like you say, I really gotta take shit with it. That shit to be ass.
You feel me?
Cause I could go good. It's just like,
it don't be ass. It just be ass for the subject. Like, you trying to put it in the whole time. You in a better situation, brother. Like, a life situation. You know what I'm saying?
No, okay. See,
you a man though, put that shit aside, bro. No feelings. Fuck that. But I've been told you this, like, that shit ain't nothing. Fuck that shit, man.
I got feelings, gang.
It is what it is. Hey, I did too, I'm telling you. Throw them bitches out the window. What baby kid say? He say, Satan told me throw my feelings out the roof and jump out purging.
He say, hold on.
It's done though, of course.
For a baby Birkin. Awesome. Ah, laced up with bad salt, man. Shit crazy. This bad advice?
Man, I just hate that good Tinder advice, word. Y'all. I just hate like, I don't know, it's something about that Tinder word. I hate that shit, like.
Tinder Lloyd.
Now, what does Tinder mean? Now, what does Tinder mean?
Now, Tinder mean? Script.
Now, what does it mean?
The three-piece combo.
Like, what does that mean, though? Like, what does that mean?
Man, it's just like, you got feelings. You're tender, nigga, man. It's all right. Like, you care for the hoes. You care for the hoes.
Why are you putting it like that, bro? Like, we put it like, no. Not just for the hoes, bro. Don't do that, bro. Not for the, it's that one person. Bro, it's
but you care for the hoes, like.
You never seen me do this with nobody
else. You care about other shit.
Anybody else, you know how I play it. I'm sure. It's
about the hoes, but. You kept
those. If it was anybody else, I wouldn't care, bro. You expect me to like just not care.
I know, but is it really be some shit out your hands though? You know?
I'm making
my it ain't even about like if you bitch.
Suck my dick, bro. I really don't kick out. Fuck your bitch. But I'm still talking to her. Wallahi.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Wallahi.
Y'all got a mad. Y'all got to chill. Y'all got to chill, bro. See, man, damn, man.
So it's like, never. You feel me? Stop with you. Stop your shit. Cause I'm not trying to get. I'm not trying to be on it. It's like y'all trying to invalidate my feelings by calling me tender or just. I'm just saying what the fuck going on. I'm not pouring my heart out to y'all motherfuckers. Slow down. Y'all starting to get off now. I'm starting to get irritated.
You say he gonna fuck y'all bitches. Everybody bitch getting fucked. Everybody bitch getting fucked. Everybody bitch getting fucked. Everybody bitch.
Anyways, let me know what you guys think about, you know, how Eli feels. And Jano's advice to Eli. That was a crazy one. Anyways, if you made it to all this far, thank you so much for watching. Leave your thoughts down below. Again, let me know what you guys think. And don't forget to like this video. Catch you next time on next one. Bye.